This is the bouquet I bought almost 2 weeks ago when my spouse was coming back from Brittany. And it's finished. You know, I got rid of the water yesterday. I changed the water every day and put sugar in it. I like to break them down, not only to dispose of them properly, but frequently I can save parts of them, and I use the rose heads in potpourri, which I do not keep indefinitely. I really don't like people who do that. There may be some parts of this that I can keep, but I don't want to just throw it in the trash like this. It's kind of messy. It is so dark and gloomy outside, and it's only about maybe 4:30 on a Tuesday afternoon in late July outside Paris, France, and I was just outside and I felt a few drops of rain, so we'll probably have a storm or something. Now, this is some thought on meatballs, which we like. And I found out that as good as rice is in meatballs, if you just mix it in cooked or whatever, the meatballs are really not likely to hold together, no matter how you bind them with an egg or whatever. And I saw a really good clip here on YouTube about making the meatballs, not handling them too much so they don't get the heat from your hands, getting them nice and, you know, meatball-y, and rolling them in uncooked rice, and then cooking them with a lid on, and a very little bit of liquid, so that the rice cooks, and that way you get meatballs with rice, and if the rice is all mixed inside, the meatball won't hold together, which I always noticed was the case. This is going to have a beautiful French, I call these spring onions, in it. I'm just going to have to pick over it and clean it. This carrot, it's an organic carrot, and it's getting a little sad. I'm going to have to carefully peel it, and that will be grated too. And for the binder, I'm going to use ordinary plain oatmeal, which I could mix in the food processor first, and it would be even finer. I'm gluten intolerant. I like to use oatmeal. You could use buckwheat flour. Probably some cooked quinoa would be okay. I don't know about that. And these will be meatballs, and I said to the spouse, if I feel that there are too many for dinner, because he bought this at the market, and it's already spiced and mixed, some sort of meat, I assume it's pork or whatever, I don't know what it is. So frequently there's some kind of mix. I said, don't worry, you know, if there are too many meatballs, I'll just freeze them. You know, we love meatballs, they're great with pasta or whatever. They're fine, plain, you can do a lot of stuff with them, you know, don't worry about it. Okay, that's my thought on meatballs for today on this gloomy day with dead flowers.